That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. If the fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous. And this Abba is a place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also our salvation. God is great enough, is his prophet, and not will ransom us from the power of the not will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the spirit. In the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a profane woman. This harbor is a place of breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great and not is his prophet.
You don't turn your back on God! You don't turn your back on God!
Will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the spirit.
Get the elevator working again.
Salvation. God is great enough, is his prophet, and free us all. For we are daughters of the prevailing woman. And this Arbor is a place of breaking forth of peace. The children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great and not is his prophet, and not will ransom. Crimson glory. Enough.
Get the elevator working again. That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous.
The elevator. It'll get me up to the chapel.